this is something that a symbol that I can actually see from my house. It's very visible from all over the city, and it just feels very appropriate to kind of honor the history.
I think we're getting too far from the edge. Let's get out over a little.
So you look back and you see the pink triangle. And moving forward, we've had a lot of progress in the last decade, marriage equality, et cetera, getting rid of don't ask, don't tell. However, we seem to be going backwards. It seems we had so many victories that people are coming out of the woodwork to push us back.
Our lives are very under threat right now. Particularly black and brown transgender people, and I just feel like I need to be active and out and proud, and I'm so proud of San Francisco still doing this.
I'm so proud to live in San Francisco because I think overall what's going on in the country never really debilitates what's going on for Pride here.
The Pink Triangle, I've seen it over the years, and it's always been sort of, you know, encouraging me to respect our past, our ancestors, and gay people who lived before us, but now it feels more like a warning sign.
We're knocking down barriers one by one, and that's what the Pink Triangle is all about. It's about remembrance, and it's a giant warning of what can happen.